draw here in the neutral zone. Grabbed along the board by Johnson. The Nighthawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Into the corner of the attacking area. Angles it over to Tyler. In all alone on the breakaway. And it kind of falls apart.
I thought he was clean in, and then you're right. It falls apart. He gets nothing for that.
And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Second intermission approaching quickly here. They've got the defense outnumbered. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit. Quick shot. Fantastic save. Well, not exactly a banner night for the goaltenders as the second period comes to an end. At least they'll get a breather here. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
The Nighthawks will fight the frustration game as well. They've had the puck a lot. They've controlled play, but they still trail by one.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's a one-goal hockey game. 3-2 is where we sit. And now he tries to get it across to Pappalardo. The Nighthawks played along the wing. Close save, and they're awarding a penalty shot here on the play. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. New game! Look at this!
Calms the nerves. Makes the shot on the board.
The centerman glide into position. Tyler's won possession. Here's a short pass to Quinn. And they fail to go tape to tape. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Takes it to the front. On the doorstep. Can't connect. Pappalardo's got it along the wing. Manages to hang on. There's the whistle. Penalty shot to call.
As the defender's chasing him here, he gets his stick tied up in the shooter's feet, trips him up, and it costs a penalty shot.
Comes up with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there. The shooter's looking for a hole. There is none there. The goalie was all over it.
Pappalardo's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Johnson.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try and get the puck out of the zone. He needs some help from his teammates so he can get a change.
The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. The Icebreakers will play it from the defensive zone with the steal. Uses the force on that hit. Taken by Pappalardo. Another big hit!
Man, this guy has one color on his mind, and it's the other team's jersey. Skate hit, skate hit. It's been that all night.
Steps inside the line. Oh, and a miss fires. That goes right out of the zone. Up along the wing. Skates to the crease. Scores! He buries it!
The game is level for this point. You get a chance, you finish it off, now you can play from in front.
The Icebreakers' hard work finally pays off in this third period.
I don't know that they could have envisioned a better scenario than this. A one-goal lead and not much time left.
Nasher's lugging the puck. The Nighthawks have it in the offensive end. Scores! And quite the counterpunch! We're all evened up!
Now that you've scored this tying goal, you'd like to follow it up with a shift or two. See if you can really change the momentum.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And that one's picked off. Clifford's got the puck in his own zone. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. The Icebreakers get a hold of the puck. Tosses it on to Nasher. Cuts to the front. Quick shot, and that's blocked away. Takes the puck along the boards. Unloads a shot. Big time stop. Handles the pass from his goalie. Johnson's taking it from his own end. And now he moves it to Clifford. Couldn't connect on that pass. An all-out sprint and icing is waved off.
Yeah, the officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first where they blow the icing at the half part.
Okay.
That was a great effort.
Rocked him in the open ice. Across the line from center. Cutting to the front of the net. Turns it away. Takes the pass. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. And he can't hang on after that hit. Through center along the wing. And he regains control of the puck. Oh, he'll feel that one. Slides it up to Pappalardo. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Nasher's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's an odd man rush. The Nighthawks take possession in the defensive end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
James, this game looks really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push.
The Nighthawks have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. And he slides it quickly to Clifford. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. The Nighthawks ready to go on the attack. Right in front, and that's the hat trick. Listen to this place.
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
Tyler's won it. The setters will glide into the dot.